Latest trends at IBC, I would think three key ones. One is definitely AI. The world has been going gaga over AI. And the last few years, we've just seen maybe discovery and to some extent transcription with some good accuracies coming up this year. But I think people have come up with some really cool solutions around edit operations, word operations, mastering operations. So yeah, I'm expecting a lot more than just localization operations and just content discovery. That's one big one that I would be looking out for, AI. The other big one is definitely Word. Word has made a huge difference these last few years. Given that the amount of content that needs to go off these Word platforms is massive, I would think standards like IMF, cable labs would make a huge difference for all of this distribution that will happen in Word platforms. So that's the other big one. From an AV standpoint, I would say HDR, Dolby Vision, Atmos. These are things that the world has more or less accepted as better video experience. So I think a lot of applications will start bringing in all of these technologies into their platforms. So yeah, I'm hoping to see a lot of excitement in that space as well.
Think automation.
Think clear.
Think automation.
Think clear.
Think automation.
Think clear.
Think automation.
Think clear.
So, see you all at the PFT booth at IBC.